jab in the second round.
Couldn't agree with you more.